previously on The Walking Dead.
No! You monsters!
Garcias! Oh, you shook my goddamn guts out!
Joe was in on it! We did it on her orders! I'm sorry!
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag!
I'll help you! I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this!
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
I needed that.
I'd hold it there, folks. And I'd consider explaining yourselves.
I asked you to get Kate and Gabe safe. Not tuck your tail and run. This is not over, Joe. I have friends here. Allies.
Und damit hallo, meine Freunde. Bei The Walking Dead, Episode 4. Ich bin's wie immer, euer Gunshot. Und ja, sind wir mal gespannt, wie es weitergeht. Deine Entscheidungen bestimmen den Verlauf dieser Spielreihe. Die Geschichte hängt davon ab, wie du spielst. Okay, Rückblende. Wäre schön, wenn das jetzt immer noch so happy wäre da draußen. Oh, da sind wir ja.
Oh, damn it.
Strike one.
I'm out of practice, that's all.
Same here. I haven't held a bat since the league booted me.
Well, you got all afternoon to get back in your groove.
Oh, yeah. Just holding this thing makes me feel better. You doing okay?
I've been wrestling with something.
Hey! Hey, man, you're Javier Garcia, right? The ball player? Can I get your autograph? If you could sign my baseball, that would be so awesome. I watch you play all the time.
All right, but let's make it quick.
Go on. Don't keep your fan waiting.
Who do I make this out to?
Oh, no. No names. Band players' signatures are worth way more on resale than personalized crap. Just your name is fine. Don't date it or anything.
Hope you like it.
Oh, yeah! I might get 10 bucks for this!
You gotta keep those fans happy, Big Star. Let's get back to baseball.
Er wollte doch gerade noch was bereden. Das habe ich jetzt nicht durch den Fan wieder.
Swing and a miss!
You don't have to start sucking because of me. Does talking like that make you feel better?
Yeah, you should try it.
Son of a bitch!
Strike two.
Man, knock that shit off. I'm serious. You just talk. It's annoying.
Ja, wir zeigen mal Mitgefühl, wa?
Oh, wow, sorry, David. Look, it's cool you're trying to cheer me up. Really.
I still can't believe you actually wanted to come here. If I were in your situation, I'd avoid batting cages forever.
Well, thanks for bringing me anyway. I needed the distraction.
Okay.
Jeez, I can't catch a break.
Oh, you could hit it if you wanted to. Next time, we go to the shooting range.
I don't really shoot.
But I do. And I'm good at it.
Ow! Fuck!
You gotta shut up.
Stupid thing.
My arm's throbbing.
Garcia takes one for the team. That's gotta hurt.
God damn it, Javi. I fucking warned you. I remember I showed you how to play this game.
Well, let this superstar return the favor. Watch this. Whew! Thought I'd lost my touch.
Oh, please. I'm done.
David. David, what's wrong? Come back.
I came here to reconnect. Instead, you just want to show me up.
What's going on? David, I don't understand.
You don't understand because you only think about yourself. And I'm sick of it. It's been that way for years. You've always been looking out for yourself.
You tried to help me. Yeah, let me help you.
You really want to help? All right. Drive me down to the recruitment office next week.
The army?
My job sucks. Kate and I fight like cats and dogs. I belong back in the army. I had a purpose there. I had respect.
Last time you deployed, you didn't have kids. So, whatever you do now, you gotta put them first.
I am putting them first. That's why I have to leave.
Things between me and Kate have been going downhill for a while. But if I left, it seemed like that would be best for everyone. I can't keep pretending this is the life I want. Not anymore. No, the kids are too young for you to leave them. You gotta be around to, you know, coach them on stuff.
What the hell do you know about raising children, Javi?
I'm not gonna lie. If I go, it's gonna be hard on everyone. Kate may need help from time to time. You can help, right? You won't leave her hanging? I need to know that. In my mind. I'll be there for them, since you won't. If you want to go, you should go. Thank you. I really mean it. We good? Yeah, we good. Come on, let's get out of here. Buy your beer.
Es war ja nochmal versöhnlich. Ich habe auch das mein Bestes gegeben. Get in there.
Oh. I let you go. On the road, remember? Can't you help us now?
Of course I remember. It's why I haven't shot you already. That's how I'm helping you.
Joan's making a huge mistake.
No, you made a mistake when you tried to attack her.
Hey, everybody just take a breath, all right?
I was just trying to tell them.
And that's your mistake right there. You can't fight everybody. Understand that Joan's not looking for revenge. She just wants order. Cooperation is the name of the game. There's still a way through this. But you've got to let Joan enforce the laws.
You do anything she tells you to do, huh? Go along with whatever she says just to keep your place?
It's not like that. Joan's got a tough job. She needs all our help to keep this place safe. You boys want to make it out of here. Just relax and trust in the process.
Prozess. Ach, wir kriegen einen Prozess.
After I brought you in, after I saved your asses, this is how you treat me. Betrayal? Lies?
David, I'm not your enemy. We have to figure out what to do about Joan.
Joan's betrayal wasn't as bad as yours, little brother.
Do you see what Joan's doing? This is a power grab, pure and simple.
I could have found a way to protect all of you. But now? Now you're all on your own.
You gotta still have some friends here, right?
She managed to flip Clint and Lingard to her side somehow. Without them, it's hopeless. It's everyone out for themselves these days.
Hey, we can still win this. You and me together should be able to take down some punk-ass soldiers.
You are so goddamn naive, Javi. We're outnumbered here. I could be far away from here. There are other communities out there.
You can't give up. Gabe didn't give up on you.
And Kate?
Uh-oh.
I said, what about Kate?
You gave up on Kate years ago. You left us waiting while the world fell apart. She didn't forget it.
Shut up! You're dead to me. If we get out of here, you're on your own. I'm through with you.
Hey, back off! What's your problem?
My problem is you.
Typical brothers, fighting like boys.
You bitch. I fucking trusted you!
Careful! Don't give him a concussion. I came here to talk, not fight. You're not gonna be a problem, are you? I just want a calm discussion between us.
I won't be a problem if you let us go. In fact, I may even be friendly.
I'm sorry. I can't do that. But I like what you're trying to do. It's sad how we ended up here. But Clint and Lingard agree. You've become a problem. Tomorrow morning, I'm gonna call for a gathering in the square. The people deserve to hear a full explanation of your arrest.
And then?
Then you'll be replaced as head of security. No one's above the law, David. Not even you.
I know the laws, Joan. You're the one breaking them.
David deserves a fair shot. He doesn't need to be replaced.
If he was as good as you say, he wouldn't be in this position, would he?
You set me up. Everyone's gonna see through your lies.
I did what I had to do to keep the people of Richmond safe. They're going to see that. And they'll also see that the biggest threat to them right now is you.
Bullshit!
I understand you're angry with me, but let's talk about it in private. Bring him with us.
Oh, da kommen Machenschaften unter vier Augen. Und ich muss mich am Ende wieder entscheiden, ob ich ihm vertraue oder nicht, wahrscheinlich. So, was haben wir hier?
No time to rest.
Ja.
That doesn't look very sturdy.
So, haben wir noch was Schönes?
Well, that's about the kind of day I'm having.
Mm-hmm. Ich guck voll schmollend diesen doofen Dings an. Da haben wir hier hinten noch was?
I'm not gonna get up there from this bench. Ugh, nothing useful here.
Ist hier nicht doch irgendwo?
Through here.
Ja, aber was soll ich mit dem Rohr machen?
That's not gonna work.
Nee, ach. Lol. Was hatten wir denn noch? Wasser, Rohr. Ist hier nicht irgendwas gewesen? Ansehen, Duschkopf.
Been a long time since I hit the showers. Oh, and I could use one. Too bad there's no running water in here.
Okay. Ansehen. Ansehen.
Could squeeze through there.
Durchzwingen.
Do those boards come loose?
Aha.
Nope.
Aber dem anderen Ding vielleicht. Auch nicht. Okay, jetzt bin ich verwirrt. Ich habe so gut wie alle Optionen ausgemerzt, oder nicht? Freunde, seht ihr noch was?
Need a way to get on top of those lockers.
Diese Spinde, ja, aber wie? Mit dem Hocker. Das war der Hocker. Achso, ich habe den Hocker zu früh beobachtet. Jetzt können wir wahrscheinlich mitnehmen. Ganz logischerweise, sage ich ja. Alter.
Javi.
Oh Gott.
Hey. I wasn't sure how I was going to find you. Then I heard the glass breaking. You're alive.
For now. You escaped the guards.
Barely. We gotta get you out of here.
Take this. Help me pry these bars off.
Shit. Give it a push from your side.
Thanks, Kate. Now, give me a hand.
Puh, haben wir geschafft. Okay, ob das wirklich so einfach ist. Ich trinke übrigens Eiskaffee, meine Freunde. Falls ihr euch wundert, was ich da gerade, ne?
What's all that noise?
Am Snabulieren bin.
It's a herd. They've got this place surrounded. Come on. This way.
Ihr geht's ja schon wieder relativ gut, wa?
Eleanor found a place. Gabe's there with the others. We've been hiding out there. For as long as we can, anyway.
Is Gabe all right?
He'd rather be charging in to save David right now. But I convinced him to be cautious.
We should probably keep moving. Where are the patrols?
Oh, they're around. I had some close calls on my way to find you. Almost got caught. But I got lucky.
Thanks for risking it. I took some guts.
I owe you my life. It's only fair.
Don't worry. I think we're even.
Die reden halt immer noch so, als ob die Kumpels wären, ne? Jeder weiß doch, dass bei denen was läuft.
I saw them take David from the quarantine building.
Yeah.
How's he doing? I can't be his wife anymore. But he doesn't deserve to be locked away.
He was angry. But I think he understands.
I hope you're right. I still feel terrible about what's happening to him.
Ich hab grad X anstatt S
gedrückt.
Okay, lead the way.
Dadurch ist er nicht runtergegangen. Ich wundere mich gerade. Aber zum Glück haben wir ja Kate. Die hat uns runtergezogen. Oops.
They're gonna be looking for you soon. It's only a matter of time before they find the room empty. And sound the alarm.
They can keep looking. Because we're gonna be out of Richmond soon.
Not soon enough.
That's Eleanor's place. There's a lot of activity all of a sudden. I don't like this.
Come on. Let's get inside.
Los, meine Freunde. Die vorletzte Episode fängt jetzt erst so richtig an. Die Stadt, als ich gedacht hatte. Oh oh. Da wird jetzt der Prozess gemacht, oder was? Ich glaube ja. Folge 4. Dicker als Wasser. Geht's da tatsächlich so um die Bruderschaft?
It's good to see you, Javi.
Really?
Your goofy face and everything.
It's great to see you, Gabe.
I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
Yeah, well, things have changed.
I just can't do this now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
You guys need some time, or?
No, it's cool. It's fine. What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us.
We just can't trust Joan. She's trying to remove David from power by pinning murders on him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
I want to go save my dad, right now. He needs our help.
We need a plan first.
Javi.
Make sure it's the way to go.
Good. The last time you scrapped the plan and got yourself caught.
Fair enough. So we gotta make sure we don't screw this up.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
Oh. Holy shit.
Uh-oh.
Javi, even if you did get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Wow. As much as I don't want to be here...
You sure are glad we didn't stumble into that on our own?
Fuck. Yeah. Can you imagine?
I'm not sure it's much safer in here.
Yeah. I think the entire world's fucked right now.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
Oh my god.
We'll need to make sure we can defend ourselves. No matter what we do next, okay?
Defend? That's all you're doing? I don't want to risk us losing anybody else. But you don't seem to mind that.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots. I can take us.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something.
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Just follow your heart. That's all any of us have left anymore, right?
Thanks, man. I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on!
Good luck.
Ich glaube, ich hätte lieber alles braucht seine Zeit nehmen sollen als Antwort. Aber Folge deinem Herzen klang so gut.
Stay alert. Be careful. You'll be fine.
Okay. This'll be great. We got this.
Slow down, buddy.
I've done this before, Javi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
What do you mean, Javi?
Not everybody in New Richmond is bad. Some of them can be trusted.
Seems like it's hard to know who to trust.
It's not easy. Even your father got fooled.
How do we know if we can trust him?
We can't. But that doesn't mean we can just kill him.
Okay.
We don't want to make any noise and attract any attention.
Hey, I can go talk to him while you sneak inside. I'll distract him. You won't do anything to me. I'll tell him I saw something suspicious.
That's a risk. And he'll probably trust you because you're David's son, but I don't...
Right. I can do this.
Gabe, wait!
Hey!
Oh, hey.
I saw something.
Show me.
Mm-hmm. Es ging jetzt einfacher als erwartet gerade. Ich habe jetzt irgendwas Dramatisches erwartet. Oh. Das ist...
Wasn't so risky.
That wasn't what I wanted you to do.
Whatever. It was no big deal.
Da geht doch noch irgendwas schief.
It's down here. The guns are through that door.
Locked. No time to look for a key either. Have to do this the hard way.
Oh my God. War ein bisschen dolle laut, mein Freund. Ist ja eine kleine Ausrüstung wieder.
Put these in your bag.
We never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right? The uncle nephew 1-2 punch.
Yeah, we do.
Drop it.
What the hell are you doing here? What are you doing with all that?
Trying to help. I know you're pissed at me, but I want to do the right thing.
For your brother.
For him, for the rest of my family, for everyone.
Yeah. It was a shit thing to do, fucking off on me like that.
I know.
Why didn't you meet me at the stronghold? We had a plan.
My brother is in over his head, and the water is rising. He needs our help.
You're damn straight he does. But why should I trust you now? As far as I can tell, you're nothing but trouble.
Because what Joan is doing is wrong.
I guess I can't really say no to that. And it looks like you could use all the help you can get.
Awesome.
I gotta grab something else real quick. Meet me by the front in 5.
Okay.
Tim mit den Augen rollt.
Come here. Get away from me!
Pass auf, Harry. Oh, was?
Javi, you're bleeding. Are you okay? Oh my God.
I'll be fine.
Are you sure? I'm so sorry.
Yes, I'll be fine. Don't worry about it. We have to get back to the others.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I?
He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
Schneewittchen.
Let me see that wound. It's really bleeding. You're gonna need that taken care of.
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Okay, but let's be quick.
Oh, oh, oh. Ich sehe da komplett Probleme an Bahnen, sich an Bahnen.
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Clem?
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Well, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Who were you expecting?
I know this wouldn't exactly look innocent to Joan or David.
Is it innocent?
Yes, I guess, I think so. I'm mostly here to talk with Lingard about where AJ is now. Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive. Poor dumb bastard.
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
All right. Go for it. But if I lose my arm, that's on you.
Ha ha. You'll be fine. I've dealt with worse. Huh. Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
Clem. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it. What is it? I mean, like, why is it... I just don't understand.
It's totally normal. I mean, it's something female women have. It's, what's next? It's not fun, I know that, but... Kate manages. You'll be fine, too.
Manages? How? I'm bleeding.
It's supposed to happen. You'll be fine, Clem. I promise.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate. She can help you with,
Javi, worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Oh, right.
Hatte ich jetzt ernsthaft gerade ein virtuelles Gespräch mit Clementine darüber, warum sie ihre Tage hat? Scheiße. Oh, und er hat wohl keine bessere Antwort, so, ja, nee, alles okay, ja, nee. Oh mein Gott, ey.
Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for. Cody. Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
No thanks. Jackpot. Needle and thread. All sterilized and ready to go. Just pills.
Warum geht denn der PC?
Here we go.
War das gerade Binden? Okay, ich habe nichts gesagt. Ich habe es nicht genau gesehen, bevor ich jetzt wieder auf die Scheiße laber.
Wake up. Talk to me.
Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard? Dr. Lingard, can you hear me?
Does he look like he can hear you?
Ich will ihm jetzt noch keine verpassen. Erstmal will ich mich...
Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
I think I remember how to do this. Okay, hold still. Try not to breathe.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom, if you wanted.
Funny. I already felt like a mom. Kenny used to say I was a natural-born mother.